Representing Russia, Anastasia, Poluianova, and Dmitry Sopot.
Anastasia 17, Dmitry 20. They're coached by Stanislav Morozov. 59.80 personal best, earning that in Ostrava, Czech Republic.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, from Russia, Anastasia Poluianova and Dmitry Sopot.
Well, they seemed a little happier at the end of the program. I mean, we just mentioned they got us in level four step sequence. That was great. I watched them all season. You did too. You watched them. They struggled.
Yeah, they did. We saw them fight through some performances and kind of fall apart at the end of performances. I feel like that's where they tend to struggle a little bit. We saw some unison issues there on the side-by-side spin. But overall, a strong skate.
This was good today. For the whole season, this was the best skate I've seen them deliver.
I think this should be close, if not, should be a season best. Their season best is 59.80.
Yeah, much improved. Well, you can see a lot more training, more detail in some of the elements, more patience. Here's a look at the double axles, nice and close.
I really liked the exit of this double axle, which they did as a transitional movement.
Yeah.
Camera kind of cut, but a beautifully in unison to finish off a nice axle.
There's the twist. Didn't get very high on that. It's only a level one. So triple salchow. Look at the extension of that free leg. Good speed coming out. Forelift.
lift was fairly well done. She has a very nice position in the air. He could have a little bit more ice coverage, maybe picking it up, the lift up a little bit sooner to cover the entire ice surface. Their footwork sequence was very musical, very light.
It's not often you see a level 4 step sequence in pairs, and they did. They got it.
Just going back, we talked about their double axel, but we see that it is indeed an under-rotated double axel. So they'll lose some points there. I mentioned one of their coaches is Stanislav Morozov, and boy does Dmitry look and skate so much like Stanislav did. Stanislav skated for Ukraine with Tatiana Vlasar for many years.
Take a look at the scores. They're hoping to beat 59.80.
The short program score.
59.28. Close.
Anastasia,
that puts Anastasia and Dmitry currently
in
the fourth place.
59.28. Ils sont présentement en quatrième place.
One team yet to skate.